And a friend of mine and a great congresswoman, she's done a job like few others, and she has courage, the courage of her conviction. And she takes a lot of, she said, yes, she has, and she does. She takes a lot of heat sometimes, but she ends up always being right. Marjorie Taylor Greene. Marjorie, thank you.
Thank you very much.
And another friend of mine who's done fantastically in the campaign, she's campaigning as hard as I am. She wants to see a big victory in South Carolina for us, Lieutenant Governor Pam Evatt. Thank you, Pam.